Now that we have this information, I want you to think carefully about what equation you can write in order to solve for x. Think about what is true for this problem. Think about the distances, the rates, and the times. You'll be able to relate one of these things together based on the information in the problem.